Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Call of the Wild, the South Africa Reserve. We are now in the next fishing hub or club. So I'm going to apply with the Sunrise Country Club. So where can you find those fellows? So you start here in the Dino Park and then you need to come to this position and here you will find them. So let's have a look how it is called. Sunrise Country Club, just the same. So I'm going to take it, not sure what we are going to get.
For making it this far. We are South Africa's most exclusive fishing club. The Sunrise Country Club. And I am Fricky, MBA. Leader, entrepreneur and self-made man. If you want to make the cut, it won't be easy. But we're interested. Maybe you've got what it takes. So, the first thing we need is a before photo. Doesn't matter how big it is, where it is, or what you're wearing. Just catch something.
Okay, I don't get the quest. That's strange. Let me have a look. Because normally I think the quest pops up for a brief moment. So let's have a look what we got here. Ah, it's here. Okay. I'm going to, track the mission, by the way, otherwise you cannot do it. Catch a silver rank or higher fish with the gear requirements. Use a bottom fishing rig. Okay, so I'm going to prepare a bottom fishing rig. And I'm going to try over here. I think this is, if I'm not mistaken, this is a position where I got a location... A challenge for a carp, I think. So it will work really well here, but I'm going to set up the setup, guys, and then I'm coming back to you guys. Okay, so I went back to the Dino Park because you just need to catch a silverfish. The size does not matter. So I just assembled the bottom setup, bloodworms, went to the dock in the dino. And my first catch was a red-breast curper silver. So I'm going to keep this one.
Now for the after pick. You need something with some swagger. So wear your best stuff. You've got to have something that doesn't look half bad. Now for an exclusive location. I happen to have one picked out especially. No need for thanks. Can't spend those.
Okay.
Give me a good photo.
So I need to go to that location. So let's have a look where it is. Ah, here it is. And what do I need to do on that location? Okay, yeah, I just need to go to that location. So, yeah, what did I do? So, I came to the Dino Park. So, it's just the starting location. There is a shop just here on the dock. And I used this setup. So, a bottom setup you need to use, otherwise you cannot do it. Pure champion, but yeah, you don't need that, by the way. It was something that I had with me. I just was testing, to be honest. You can go, I guess, with like... A smaller setup too, 6-7 kilogram. Then a 7 hook and bloodworms. I used here 20 kilogram, but this is an overkill. So just come here with bloodworms, a 7-0 and a bottom setup. And you will get at some point a silver. I'm going now to that position. I'm a little bit scared that he's not going to rape me or something. Because you never know with guys that want to meet somewhere. And I don't know the place here, so I see you guys in the next part, I hope. So let's have a look what we are going to get. I'm now on the position and it took me some time to figure out what you can catch here. So what do you need to do? You need to catch now, of course, a gold fish. So a gold species rank. So I throw cheese in the water because I always start with a small hook. And I had labeos. And then I saw what this position is. You can get the two species of labeo here very easy with cheese. So I went up with the hook. And at some point I had a lot of silvers on the 6 hook, and the first fish on the 5 hook was the gold red nose labeo. So that's what I need to have. So let's keep him.
And perfect. That will trend like crazy. You were some nobody before the sunrise. And after, everyone will see somebody. Welcome to the club.
Yeah, what happened though? Because I saw something coming through too, I did another mission too. So I did everything, but I'm not sure what is happening. So I'm now with... So I probably got something. I don't know what they gave me. So I'm going to check my storage. But first I'm going to show you guys, of course, the setup. So I was fishing with this setup. So I didn't change a lot on the previous setup. So I'm fishing still with the graduation, then with the pure champion. 20 kilogram braid, but that's all too big, but this is important. Go with the 5 hook and cheese here. And you need to come to this position for the quest. Then you just come here at the dock and you throw in front of you. You can catch a lot of them. So you got the boat labeos sitting here. So let me have a look, you can see it here. So you can see labeo after labeo. And then at some point you will get the gold. Now I'm going to check what happened and then I'm coming back to you guys, because I guess somewhere once again I got so those guys are bottom guys. Did I get the bottom rod? I don't know. I'm going to check it in my storage and then I'm coming back to end the video. I'm now in the storage and I'm watching my previous part, and I got a Sunrise shirt and the Ubuntu, and here is Ubuntu. So it's a spinning setup. It's 12.5 kilogram. That's the same like the ijsvogel, I think, if I'm not mistaken. No, the ijsvogel is a little bit too much more. But this one you can just get, of course, with just doing those missions. And let's have a look to the Sunrise shirt. So back to the shirts, tops. Here it is. So this is a Sunrise shirt that you will get. So that was it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.